Edith Bunker, Betty Boop, The Bimbo Chronicles. This one's for you. This is a whimsical coming-of-age story of a ditzy, lonely, naive Aspie with bad decision-making skills. They say God looks out for the old, babies, and retarded. Not sure where I fit in here, but God and the angels definitely work overtime just to hinder the forces of darkness against me. And just for the record, even though I maintain my adorable, charming, innocent vibe, I am so no longer a bimbo. I'm quite clever and streetwise, so these moronic, silly acts will no longer work on me. Well, in theory at least. So read the Bimbo Chronicles and laugh yourself silly.